Hello, and welcome back to Let's Play Shining Force 1. Now, first things first. A king as a store owner, huh? Sorry, I'm not very talkative at the moment. Search these tests. Ability ring, I know who that's going to. Shower of Cure. What this does is it heals all your characters to nearly full health, depending on how much health they have. The mobility ring, well, it lets you move two extra spaces. And since he's basically our slowest mover, I'm gonna get the guns. Okay, sure. Why not? Okay. As you can see, this place is an island and it's surrounded by water. What you want to do first is come in here. Promote anybody you need to promote. Give me a second. I forgot to do something. Prepare. Powering. Can't remember if that's better or not. Nope. Sure. Sure. Yeah. Let's go. And you lose control of the ship. And you end up in somebody else's bed. What? Oops. Time path. Okay, let's go check it out. Hey, look, a skeleton. Huh. Is Dark Soul here? Oh, I forgot to revive Mountain World. Oh well. Now, these may look familiar, but they have shield rings. Gives them more defense. And the worms right there, they can put you to sleep. Oops. And he's still poisoned. Oh well. Kitchy, do your stuff. Again. Fort. Get the hell out. Thank you. Freeze level 2. Seven damage. 10 damage. 7 damage. 12 damage. Nice. Finish off the Hellhound. Good job. Okay. Xylo. Let's see what we can do. 26 damage. Oh, attack. No, you can't finish that thing off. Well, I finished this one though. Good job. Yeah. That's not good. You blaze too. Increase by 1, defense by 2, speed by 7, HP by 2, freeze level 2. Nice. Guns, take it away. Watch this. Bam! Okay, so E-Hound 22, and I will see you guys next time.